The awards ceremony was part of activities to celebrate International Women's Day. Awardees came from the length and breadth of the constituency and represented every conceivable sphere of activity. For at least one honoree, it represented how far women have come and highlighted the importance of a good educational foundation and the need for women to seize every opportunity to educate themselves.
Now that you find girls have a wide range of opportunities open to them, there is nothing that is prohibited from the girls' education today. They have the same education as the boys. And you know what is happening? The girls are doing better in many instances.
While some feel that non-discriminatory education benefits both girls and boys, at least in theory, the reality is that it doesn't always result in a more equal relationship between women and men, although steady progress is being made in that area.
I do think that the average woman in St. Lucia, she is given a very good chance to prove herself, because sometimes people think that they try to keep women down. I personally don't think so. I think that in St. Lucia, women have done very well. I think people look up to them and they give them the opportunity. It's only that sometimes as a woman, you have to work twice as hard as a man to get the recognition. But I think that is the way a woman is. She is used to working and she will do whatever she has to do, regardless of whether she's recognized or gets an award. She will do what she has to do.
Another honoree applauded global efforts to encourage and empower women, but said in the end, it is hard work that would be the true determinant of how successful any woman is.
You have to really devote yourself, your energies, your entire self, immerse yourself in what you're doing if you really want to be successful. Because after all, you have to know the business from inside out, so you can know what's coming, what is going to be thrown at you. Every day is a different day. That is the only way I think could be truly, fully prepared.
International Women's Day was observed on Sunday, and the focus of the celebrations ranged from general celebration of respect, appreciation and love towards women, to a celebration for women's economical, political and social achievements. For the DBS News World, Kendal Burton reporting.